This is Keith G. Saturn for Rockabilly Hop with Today in Rock and Roll History. On this day, April 16th, 1958. Dion and the Belmonts perform I Wonder Why on American Bandstand. I Wonder Why was released as Laurie Records' first single and was the group's first national pop chart hit in 1958. The song topped out at number 22 on the Hot 100. For more rock and roll history, like, share, follow, and subscribe.